On some questions in the, on the right-hand side of your screen, you will see an exhibits folder. By clicking on the exhibits folder, the PARC math reference sheet will appear. You can use this information to help you answer your questions.